Developing tonight at 10, several schools in Scottsdale will be closed tomorrow due to a lack of staffing.
The Scottsdale Unified School District sent a letter to parents tonight canceling all classes at Arcadia, Chaparral, and Desert Mountain High Schools, as well as Cocopah and Mountainside Middle Schools.
While district leaders claim that tomorrow's closures are not because of any known COVID outbreaks, the county's school dashboard shows the district in the red with a substantial risk from the virus.